Hey guys, welcome.
Hello guys, and this is Shruti.
Yeah. Now that we're done with that, let's get to the song that we are covering today. Highly requested from a very, 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 very long time.
Very long time. Achha.
Yes, we're getting to it now. Tala Anjum and Joe K. or Umair Khan. Listen, I'm very confused. He needs to decide if he's going to call himself Umair Khan, or Joke. You see, kai songs ke credit mein it's Joke, kai songs ke credit mein it's Umair Khan, and I'm just very confused.
Is it a time thing? Like, it could be ke ek certain time ke pehle he used to only call himself, like, you know, with his name, Umair Khan, and then suddenly he said, nahi, main Joke hoon, aur ab main Joke hi rahunga.
I don't know, because even in the song where he'd written Umair Khan in the credits, in the song his name is referred to and they call him Joke. So I don't know, man.
And everybody said, Joke.
Sorry. Reverb mein aaya, Joke.
Also, with main joke keh raha hu, that's why. Oh, yes, please, can we start the song quickly?
Yes, before your bad
jokes. It's that kind of day today.
Chalo, let's do it. It's called Gawa Rehna and it's from June 2019. So, let's do it. Okay.
Awesome.
One, two, three, play. Oh, it's from main.
फरमाए मेरी कलाकारी the way I do it, अच्छे रैपर भी लगते हैं नाड़ी. I guess it's the bar I've set. एक ही बात कितनी बार 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 I've said. मुझसे ना अड़ो के मैं नहीं तेरे बीच में. सोचों को हदें तेरी मैं नहीं तेरी रीच में. मैं एक ही बीट पे दो अलग मंजन बेचता. लोगों को नशा सुनने वाला बार्स खेचता. Cocaine मैगी लोग पीते आइस. I did that shit for like once, twice or thrice. मौला मदद मेरे enemies are outlaws. These rappers think they're a threat, they're not even close. मेरा किसी रैपर से कोई बीफ नहीं. मेरा कोई रद्दो बदल नहीं ना हरीफ कोई. Good vibes, I'm all about the good vibes. I visualize your demise while I spit fire. Wrote this shit when I was high, now I'm way higher. Now let me teach you farak hamare beech mein. Ke main jo hoon main wo hi ban ke aata.
That's right.
Logon ko pasand ke main unke liye gaata. Tumhari soch choti zor tumse lage na.
Nope.
Hansi to aati lekin wo gaane chale na.
Nah.
Jaise bargare Karachi chala tha.
Yeah.
Wo kala thi,
yeah,
wo 5
yeah.
saal ka sila tha. मैं कोई वन सॉन्ग वंडर नहीं. झूठी होगा इफ आई से के मारे ब्लंडर्स नहीं. हम सीखते हैं ऐसे ही तो सीखते हैं. जीतते हैं हारते हैं पल ऐसे बीतते हैं. जोखे गवा रहना आई वॉज रियल टू द गेम. जोखे गवा रहना फेम डिडंट मेक मी चेंज. जोखे गवा रहना आज भी मैं वैसा ही जैसा मैं कल था. मैं तलहा मैं ऊपर इन सारों से. yeah. दिमाग बंद और खाली मेरे हाथ. मैं जीता जैसे जीऊंगा निकल के बाद.
no.
मुझे डराती बस एक ऊपर वाली जात.
हाँ.
जमीन पे जो खुदा उनसे मेरी काव.
no.
तो माफ करना अगर तुम ऑफेंड हो. जज करते मुझे आके मुझे बैन दो. वरना रहन दो. यू डोंट इवन नो मी. मेरे 333 कजन्स मेरे 636 होमीज. मनी प्रॉब्लम्स पैसों के ये मामले. पैसा फेंक और फिर जितना मर्जी काम ले. कर्ज उतारूं जब कोई बीट उधार लूं. कब्र में मुर्दा मुर्दा है मेरी आरजू. मर जाऊं तेरी गोली से या खुद को मार लूं. धोके चेहरा ये सुर्ख रंग उतार दूं. हार दूं क्या सारी जंगे हार दूं. एक आर्टिस्ट जिंदा मेरे अंदर उसको मार दूं. बोल तू मैं कितना गलत कितना सही.
बोल
खोल तू कोई बात मुझसे छुपे नहीं. बोल दूं जो राज दिल में दफन से. तेरे झूठ सब सफेद महज कफन से. यंग स्टनर्स वी पुल अप पापा बिच. दोस्त बन मेरा बीचो बीच कोई स्निच. लिविंग लाइफ इन फास्ट लेन इज मैड फन. आई हैड अ बैड डैडी डैडी हैड अ बैड सन. ये कहानी बड़ी दर्द भरी. underground se I climb out like Bugs Bunny. Rapper sare dekhe niche se, main upar se niche dekhun to taange meri khinche. So paint a picture, enemies are animated. I got my mind where my heart is, I'm dedicated. If I'm not dead by 25, then I swear I made it. And if I'm dead by 25, that is legendary. Jisse tu samjha ikhtitam, wo to shuruaat thi. Abhi beat baki, baat baki, raat baki. Smoke a pound, farsh pe hai sirf raak baki. Lekin sun, abhi baat baki. Muntazir main apne uruj ka, sirf views nahi sochun bahut door ka. Upur hasil mujhe is rap game pe, suna ke nahi tum sab ne upar ki beat pe. Badal de naam jo na baje wo repeat pe. Joke shotgun aur main driving seat pe. Speed mein, nashay batameez mein. Ek taraf jaan, ek taraf maut aur main beech pe. Hum khase real, tu betahasha jali. Apni knowledge bada taake na deni pade gali when you diss me. Yeah. Every time they send shots, these motherfuckers miss me.
Anjum, man. Just...
Wow. That was the most chill, like, laid back, chill sort of way to
that's
kill
so
a beat.
Much attitude.
yeah,
like so chill and being like, that's how you be above it. I'm not even in the game and I'm not even gonna fight. Like, go for it. So, main jo karna karo, I know who I am and where I am. I loved it, absolutely loved it.
So we've talked about his voice texture every time. And it just never, you know, like, you just can't not talk about it every time. It's so good. It's so good. So that aside, now that we've said that, this was a very, I had not heard this vibe before from
I haven't
them.
Either.
It was too chill and too laid back for me to even think this is an Anjum track. But that's the beauty of it. It just took me by surprise, the flow of it, right?
Actually, I like it a lot better. Maybe I've become used to it, maybe because of all the other tracks. But this one, because it's so laid back, the voice is going so well with the track. And all the lyrics are coming out in the perfect way. They're hitting home because the lyrics are very strong. But the beat and the voice is very laid back. So, uska jo ek lethal combination hai na, superb, superb.
And of course, there's just so many bars, so many like truth bombs, so much just
right in the beginning. Kuch lines thi, which were just like, I heard that and I was like, whoa.
I think we should pull up the lyrics just because you know, we need to quickly go through them. They were just so good. They were so easy, but they were so impact. Yeah, strong, impactful. There were a few Urdu words I didn't catch. I will look them up. Mulaiza, farmaye meri kalakari, the way I do it, achhe rappers bhi lagte hai naari. I'm gonna skim through. I'm not gonna read the whole thing. The way I say these lines anyway is terrible. It's terrible. Oh, he said something. Logo ko nasha sunne wala bars khichta. Very nice. These rappers saying good vibes. I'm all about the good vibes. I visualize your demise when I spit fire. Wrote this shit when I was high. Now I'm higher. Okay, that's a lot. He referred to Burger in Karachi, which I think is one of his songs. We haven't heard it. Main koi one song wonder nahi, he hoga if I say ki mare blunders nahi. Hum seekhte hain, aise hi to seekhte hain. Very nice. Jeette hain, haarte hain, pal aise beette hain. Jokhe gawa rehna, I was real to the game. Jokhe gawa rehna, fame didn't make me change. Jokhe gawa rehna, aaj bhi waisa hi. Jaisa main kal tha, main talha, main upar insano se, main upar insano.
Beautiful.
I like it. And did you hear? I think Tala Yunus kept coming in with his one word.
Yeah.
I love it. I love how they drop in on each other's songs for the support vibe.
Unless that wasn't Joke.
No, that was Yunus, I think.
It sounded like, it sounded like him,
at least. Yeah. I could be wrong. But some really nice lines. Okay, I got my mind and my heart. If I'm not dead by 25, then I swear I've made it. And if I'm dead by 25, that is legendary. I mean, you're, so ओके क्वाइट अ फ्यू आई एम ट्राइंग टू फाइंड द वर्ड्स बट ठीक है बाद में देखेंगे ऑफलाइन बट यप
हैट्स ऑफ टू देम सुपर्बली डन
सो यू नो दैट बली और मैं मेड अस क्राई दैट वाज आल्सो फ्रॉम द मैं एल्बम और ईपी आई थिंक इट्स एन ईपी दिस इज आल्सो फ्रॉम द सेम ईपी एंड इट्स आई दिस इज गोना गो इनटू माय टॉप three I think
wow
Anjum.
And clearly they have a thing about red and turquoise that same shade of red maroon with like the same shade of turquoise was there in this also in the oh. artwork in the video thing
wow I mean
as we spoke about last time as well yeah so now
must be
it's their trademark thing now
but what I want to know is this one of his earlier works or was the is the, has the Meh EP has come after how much time of him being in the industry because I don't know the timeline I don't know when he or they all started I mean they've yeah. been they've been working with each other musically even before they became famous right so that association obviously goes back a long way but when did they right. enter sort of the professional music sort of world and yeah. how yeah. much after that did this album come out this EP come out or this yeah. track come out so if you guys know please tell us because then what I would want to do is now then go back to the previous stuff that happened before this because that will yeah. give us a better insight into his journey and
absolutely
and the lines that he's fitting in this song because he's clearly seen a lot and done a lot which makes him now say okay da, 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 this yeah. is where I am now and even after this the journey so far gawa rehna ki I'm still as real as I was back then
yeah
no
yeah. yeah
so that'll be interesting I think you and I should cover the journey prior to this
I'm in, always game for that
in the coming weeks
I mean with that voice that music that poetry hell yeah
the flow man the flow his voice I just can't get over his voice texture And then when you have like verses like this, oh, it's just so good. So yeah, for me, top three of Lala Anjum, definitely. Balli is right there.
Clear ho gayi hai. Because of this, awaaz specifically clear ho gayi hai ki kiski awaaz kaun si hai finally in my head. Wo hamesha hi ikatthe gaate hain, pata nahi lagta tha. To abhi, haan, abhi pata lag gaya na.
He finally got it, guys. Oh, it's the biggest relief for me. She is our way. I thought, wo kaun tha? Thank God. Okay, now you've got it. His face was plastered on the creative.
Yes.
In this one.
Yes. You know, and his name right behind.
This is Lala Anjum. Very good. Yes. Wonderful. Mission accomplished. On that note.
And on that.
Tell us what else we should get to and see you in the next one. Bye.